All right, so we're back in Spring Hill today and we've got a really rare one. We've got a 4-bedroom family home with a self-contained granny flat. And for those more savvy buyers, there is a DA in place to turn this into a 3-storey family home. Come check it out.